Roll camera. Our goal is to open a door to success. Action!
What's the hardest thing about being an actress?
If you could change one thing about being an actress, what do you think that would be?
What makes you a better choice than the other girls?
What was the moment that made you decide that you wanted to be an actress? Cut.
We wanted to bypass your traditional dramatic hair pulling elements commonly found in reality TV shows and create a legitimate purpose for these girls, providing them with the access and the tools needed to be competitive in the entertainment industry.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Good.
Hi, I'm Hannah Hutchinson. I'm 13 years old and I'm from Valdosta, Georgia. Thanks for taking me to the park.
My name is Holly Hutchinson. I'm from Valdosta, Georgia, and I'm a stay-home mom with two children.
Can I walk over to that strange man and get in his van?
Hi, my name is Amber Barbell. I'm 12 years old and I'm from Jacksonville, Florida.
Hi, my name is Monique Barbell and I'm from Jacksonville, Florida.
Nothing. What, are you having fun?
No, I'm not.
Hi, I'm Layla Drew, and I'm 13 years old, and I'm from Philadelphia.
I'm LaVeda Drew. I'm from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, born and raised in Philadelphia. I am the mother of three beautiful girls, and Layla is my youngest.
You don't tell me, then I'll tell her that you taught me how to curse in five languages.
Hi, my name is Karen Molnar. I am 15. I'm from Newport Beach, California.
Annie Molnar. I'm from Newport Beach, and I've been in the insurance business for the last 15 years.
I'll tell her that you taught me how to curse in five languages.
My name is Kayla Phillips. I'm from New Jersey, and I'm 12 years old, and I love to perform.
My name is Zara Phillips, and I am originally from England. I'm a singer-songwriter.
No, I'm not. What's wrong with you?
I'm Hannah Brown. I'm 14 years old. I'm from Bluffton, South Carolina.
Mimi Brown, Bluffton, South Carolina. Golf pro and mom.
You know, your mom did all right with you.
I know.
So our mission is to follow these girls and to document their journey, but to also show America the hard work and dedication that it takes to become a working actress, and also show the many sacrifices and obstacles that these mothers and these families also have to overcome along the way.
You have to do what you're comfortable doing. This is the thing. This is your art. You're creating this. So you do have, you know, you can choose and decide, what do I want to do? What do I not want to do?
You got to kind of ignore any of the negativity that comes your way and just stand your ground, remain confident, think positively, and that's when good things come to you.
Going to get the opportunity to learn, to grow, work along with some people in the business that could help them add something into their career.
I've been swimming in a sea of anarchy.
Yeah, we have noticed a lot of the cattiness. The moms sometimes are worse than the children because it's a competition and they want to win.
I got it, Daddy! Yes, I really did, I swear, I got it. I got, tell everybody.
You walk in the room and you have mothers and they're sitting here and they'll right away start saying about, oh, my daughter so-and-so, she's got this, she knows the casting director, so they try to take you right there off the mark. I'm not just Cameron's mom, I'm also producer. And what these moms don't know, living in this house, we're gonna find out who they really are.
The sacrifices that these mothers and daughters and families are making are real. This isn't fake. This is their lives. And essentially, these children are taking a big part of their childhood away. This isn't just some reality show for them. This is real.
Don't go in trying to become what you believe they want. That's not important. What's important is you go in and you do you. No one can do you like you.